Franky was a poor farmer's son. We were in high school back in 1941 when a sweet girl named Delilah moved to South Carolina. She was by far the prettiest one, I tell you, to ever smile at the poor farmer's son. Yodel-lay, oh, yodel-lay-day. Franky talked about her all the day in school. At night she was in his dreaming too. Friday night square dance, Franky waited for his chance to swing her and do the do-si-do. I tell you, he hated when it came the time to go. We earned a cap and gown in 1942. So young and just barely out of school. With the war in Europe started, soon most of us departed. And that went for me and Franky too, I tell you. Time so far across the sea, Franky never missed a day when he would ride his dear Delilah back in South Carolina. And you should have seen Franky shine, I tell you, when Delilah wrote him back some lines. Yodel-lay-day, oh, yodel-lay-day. When the war was won, they sent us both back home. Franky tried to call Delilah on the phone. Mother broke the news, there'd be soon a baby due. And Delilah, well, she's gone on a honeymoon. I tell you, because it was the right thing to do. Yodel-lay-day. We could live inside our memories. Well, Franky'd have the girl of all his dreams. But now all the tea in China wouldn't buy his dear Delilah. So he drank until his head hit the floor, I tell you. They had to drag him out through the door. Yodel-lay-day. Well, that's the last day I saw Franky Lane. He couldn't bear to see Delilah. They say he packed up all his things and went back overseas. help rebuild what the war had torn apart. I tell you, he was trying to repair a broken heart. Your lady, oh, your lady, who in a perfect world there might be some space on a mantle up above a fireplace for their wedding picture by the one of Frankie and Delilah. Doing the do-si-do across the floor. I tell you, if this world never had to go to war, you'd